my name is Aditi Hambarde. I am second year student from Computer Department at PCCOER and a member of ACM. ACM PCCOER brings together computing educators, researchers and professionals to inspire dialogue, share resources and address field challenges. ACM supports the professional growth of its member by providing long-term learning career development and professional networking. The ACM Student Chapter at PCCOER was established in the year 2017 and is an initiative of ACM India. With the dual objective of creating a healthy competition among chapters and working towards a social cause, our chapter takes initiative to organize different series of technical events that will provide both interesting technical content and career networking opportunities. The mission of ACM PCCOER is to organize events and motivate collaborative development through networking, mentoring and bonding over common interests to increase the learning possibilities and productivity. ACM today has over 15 to 20 members. ACM PCCOER has conducted various events, webinars and workshops. Some of them are here. First, a word of code where ACM members go to an underprivileged school where they have limited knowledge of computers and here members introduce students to computing technology. Second, seminar on data science by Mr. Prashant Sahu, CEO of Tech Smart Systems. All our events and activities are summarized on our own website pccoer.acm.org. Our recent achievement is when Dhruvi Patel and Vaishnavi Jagtap represented ACM PCCOER at competition of poster which was held in Bangalore. ACM PCCOER is planning to bring eminent speakers and also organize various events that brings together students close to modern day computing technologies such as augmented reality and blockchain. Thank you.